Okay, here's a quick demo of a Beaglebone Black running the Angstrom Linux. And we have LEDSCAPE installed in a small Python script, which will read in a WAV file and interpret the Fourier transform of it and display it. This comes from lightshowpi is the basis for that. And as soon as it loads, we should see the show.
Mm-hmm.